Let's make drumstick squashies. Get a toothpick. Put the toothpick on the squashy. Here's how it looks. Let's taste test. I give this homemade squashy a 9 out of 10. Pretty good. You can make it like this. That's so cool, right, guys? That's how to make a drumstick homemade. So